Robin. Welcome to our Bayonetta Wednesday Thursday stream. Or whatever day you decide to watch this on YouTube. How y'all doing today? Okay, let's get started. I like to first tell y'all I had a mini heart attack. It looked like the updated Twitch. Almost your boy thought he had a copyright strike. Y'all know the deal, if things get too crazy on here, we heading to YouTube. And honest truth, after this, I usually don't go to save my streams because you don't know what happens. So yeah, if you want to, if you don't see it here, you can always catch it on YouTube. Matter of fact, let me get the URL for my YouTube channel. Just in case. Get that bit rate going. Oh boy. Yeah, I almost had a little mini heart attack. I got on here. Yeah, let me put that in there. I think I'm gonna go back to putting this in here. And paste. Oh boy, our stream ain't saying excellent. I'm a little bit worried, you guys. Let me do a refresher.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real ones.
Weird, like something punches the hell out of me every time to make me lose that. But yeah, truth, I just signed in early today. Things said, I'm glad I don't have a copyright strike, but that's why I go out my way to make sure I don't save my stuff like I used to, unless it's like from Capcom or something. But there's barely any music playing. Y'all, water is delicious. All right, let's get to it. I think I might do Infinite Climax, but we'll take a small break from this when we're done. See a remembrance.
You may select opponents of your choice. Secret. I've been there before.
Vigrid used to be home of the witches. And until the witch hunt started. John and Cereza.
Cereza? The little one?
John was your best friend.
Why did it have to be tentacles?
Dang, even sends the vibration off of it. Joy. Jam! How I get bronze? That was nearly perfect. Ooh, pardon me, folks. Sorry about that. Man, I love these ice hits. No, I think we're good. I don't know. I like the kill gores, but they don't seem as effective as they usually are. Oh, I probably need more like upgrades. Get in there. Come on, man. Bring it.
Come on. Come on. Touch
was that person that used circle today? Oh, I was playing Sekiro. My plane wasn't dying. I died too many times, so I got rot essence. I am not good at these Souls games. You know, I feel like this might be the only thing I didn't like about Bayonetta. Like, they could've used new areas. Fun. Man, I'm getting a little bit better at this. I want to say better is more like that device I picked up also helped, but I'm trying to kill too many things in my area. Yeah, this is probably the only thing I didn't like. They reuse sites. Ooh, I got a hot shot. There's nothing attacking me yet. Grace and glory, my boys. You're here. Let's test the Alphaheim. I doubt I'll make it, but you never know, right? If it deals with the weapon, I can't do it. That's fine, I can't pull that off anyway. I don't have enough magic. I don't remember this being annoying as... I'm sorry guys, I can clutch you to one. Damn, we only got one silver? Will we get through? No human form, eh? Got him! Woo!
Come on! Come on!
Outreach! Come here, you coward. Ooh, I'm gonna see. I thought I'd get like silver or something. He was running away from me, that coward. Yeah, this place is nice. Oh, now there's like a whole ass dragon here. Ah, damn! Whoa! How does that work? I might better take one. What? Really? I dodged that. You coward. Come on, you coward. How I get all bronze? Not my fault he wouldn't come down and get his face smashed. So like that, huh? Oh, damn. Ooh, we got a platinum for that. Yeah. I gotta take another one. Damn, damn, damn. Just in time. I'm thinking, can we make it to that one? His heart. Ah, another one. On a sea of stars. Very few things to be considered this beautiful. Jesuatica. Okay. I like the Kilgores, but they're not really fast enough for me. But I like a new weapon, so I like trying out stuff. Huh. Got him.
Ha ha ha!
Oh, that is not it. Whoa! Grace Glorious, what you doing here? This is new. What the hell are y'all doing here? Gracious and Glorious doing there. I don't even think I activated them. It's the messed up part.
What happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something. That's all. I can't believe that witch. Placing a poor, helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Mommy.
No, no need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Stupid name.
Cheshire. What a stupid name. Well, so much for taking the highway. It just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mommy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are.
No, thank you either, Luca. Damn, I'm surprised I got silver. That was gracious and glorious. Ah, not one of these. I'm gonna die. I could bust over. I need to get to somewhere. Hmm. Maybe it was over where Gracious and Glorious was. Maybe I just wasted a whole life. Alfheim portal doing here? I didn't know one appeared. Alright, can we even do this one? Oh! Fine with me. Really? Wah! That was... Aren't you that powerful enough to handle any of this? I'm looking for something, but it's not here. And maybe it's not. Do I need anything from there? Ah, there it is. These past references. Yeah, that ain't enough to get. Well. I'd rather save for something better. Alright, I'll eat some candy. I don't even want to bust these statues open. I can't handle Grace and Glorious. Those bastards. Oh, the hell with it. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm gonna have to take one of the big ones. You hate to see it, lads. Almost die for a witch's heart. A piece of witch's heart. I used so much items. Thing. Dive into the all you want. I ain't coming out. Nah, that was lame even for me. Bronze. What a day. Let's see. Give me a hot shot. Save him. I think this will be our final chapter for tonight.
Everything. Look at these.
Ah, she tried to save him.
Shit.
Poor Luca. There we go! Ooh. Hold on a second, guy. I gotta turn this down. You know the rule. Keeping the sword. Shasha, no! Oh, that's not good.
What do you think we should do? He's hurt you, has he? Well, we can't be having that now.
Let's kick his ass. Astitia.
Thank you.
Katana! Boom! This is bloody disgusting. There we go. Do the thing, do the thing, do the thing, do the thing. Whoo! Oh, that been hot. The bats be saving your life. Gotcha. Ah, oh, that's terrifying. We got the max, baby.
How about now?
Kidding.
Still not enough. You can go another round.
Oh, can't you? The Lumen Sage foretold. Your power is indeed magnificent.
The Lumen Sage.
Long have two eyes, one light and one dark. Have watched over the world and its history. It is this power that will allow the Creator to start a new cycle of creation. Later, may Jubileus the Creator grace you. Ah.
Now, where are my new best friends? I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
That was fun. Ooh, we got gold. Bad. Ooh, we got an award, no items, and a boss. Angel attack. Well, we got 30. Let's save. Alright guys, and I think we are going to call it right here. Anyway, tomorrow we will have more Bayonetta. But for now, I bid you adieu. This is the Hermit signing out. Hope you all have a wonderful week. And if you got your money, hope you have an extra wonderful week. Don't spend it all in one place. Pay off your credit card debt. That's my advice to you. Anyway, this is the Hermit signing out. Catch you later.